What is the purpose of a peg?
I would say it's to support something.
To fill in holes.
It fits into the groove and makes everything kind of go together.
You move the peg down and you lift more weight, so you're constantly progressing further and further.
You use that phrase like I'm trying to peg something. It's really trying to help you think through things.
To see into, to understand, to predict.
To climb higher.
A lot of the founders of PEG and a lot of the people that work at PEG are actually farmers. We know what it takes to work hard. We know what it takes to make things grow.
We're trying to be different in that we're not just trying to go out and do cookie cutter deals or cookie cutter projects.
It takes a creative mind with the experience, and I think the ability to think outside the box really gets us inside projects that couldn't happen otherwise.
We're big enough now that we have our individual responsibilities where we take our strengths and we try to amplify those strengths.
In 15 years, we have either built, developed, or in development over $1 billion in real estate asset value. We've also built one of the most successful real estate companies in the Western United States.
There's more jobs, you know, our kids are gonna have a better place to be and live and better schools.
We call it a square peg in a round hole, right? And sometimes it's like that in development. But we try to make changes on projects if we have any resistance. We go to the city and figure out what their concerns are, but we can make it work because we do what we say we're gonna do.
That's what separates us from other groups. We're filling a hole.